I don't honestly recall if I filmed anything yet today, but if not, there'll be an intro sometime soon. But if I did, hello and welcome back. Oh, if I, whatever, I'm confused. Anyway. It's pretty late. I just got back from work a little while ago, and I didn't show you this earlier. I got a gift from, well, when I went to Danielle's, it's actually a late birthday gift from Cameron Jackson. He sent this, he got it shipped to Danielle's house, and I just haven't had the chance to get it, so here it is. It's a I Choose Grass Bulbasaur, Ivysaur, Venusaur t-shirt. He's also got a couple bay leaves and a couple Sceptiles on it, which is pretty neat. So, thank you, Cameron. I appreciate that. And just now when I started talking, I've realized I think I've got a little mouth ulcer thing on my tongue because I keep catching it on my teeth and it's very uncomfortable. So, yeah. Not fun. I just watched the episode of Walking Dead that came out yesterday, and I think it's one of my favorite episodes so far. Now, I did see a couple, not reviews, but like impressions overall of the episode on Twitter. Everyone has been saying the same thing, and then the comments of the sneak preview stuff, everyone is saying this is the best, this is the best Walking Dead episode this season so far, which I can partially agree with. I think it's great. I think it was a great episode, and it really is, the story is really going to start moving quickly now, I think. I need to watch whatever the next time thing is. I don't think I've seen that yet, but yeah, I'm excited. Oh, and another thing, as well as the thing on my tongue that I think I have that I mentioned before, remember how a couple times in the past my tooth at the back here has bothered me because the gum or whatever has gone over it and I've been biting it? I think it's doing that again. Yeah. Yeah, that is a side effect of the tongue thing, but I don't think it is, so yeah, I'd like to stop talking now because it's bothering me. So, yeah. The plan for right now, it's getting a little late, but I want to get some stuff done, is I need to make the layout for the next LP, which should have started today, but it didn't. But I did get everything else up and ready and out, so I'm almost caught up. A couple days off catching up, and then I need to get back caught up with vlogs again, so yeah, the goal is to make that. I need to tweet out some old videos and whatnot, and then I can go to bed. So I think that is going to be it. So, oh, and also, I had my Switch crash on me for the first time today. It was when I got home, because it had been in my car in its case, and I guess because it's been so cold out, because it's actually snowed again. Well, maybe that's why. The game itself froze, but nothing else did. I could bring up, like, the home menu, but I couldn't move on the home menu, so I just had to restart the game. Luckily, I'd just saved, though, so anyway, that's going to do it for today, so thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.